is Cleopatra Chimpandwa at Kasama Girls Secondary School in grade 9 Orange. We are going to talk about Microsoft Word and how we open Microsoft Word. The first step which we are supposed to do when open Microsoft Word is you are supposed to go on the start button. When you go on the start button, you go on all programs, then you click on the all programs. When you click on the all programs, you look for Microsoft Office 2013. When you see it, you open it. Then you look for Microsoft Word on the document which you are going to fill. You look for Microsoft Word. Then when you see it, you open it. When you open it, you are going to see where it's written blank document. When you see it, you click on the blank document, and when it's going to come, it's that type.